Hello, welcome to Explorers Academy. My name is Elena with Manatee County Parks and Natural Resources. Mysterious and wise, owls are one of the most impressive creatures in the natural world. Today, we're going to explore the five species of owls that live in Florida and the important role that they play in our ecosystem.
Identified by their rounded face, brown striped pattern on their feathers, and sharp yellow beak, barred owls live in forested areas of large mature trees, often located near streams or swamps. This habitat supports a large variety of small animals that make up the barred owl's diet, such as squirrels, rabbits, fish, and frogs. Nesting in the protection of a tree cavity, barred owls tend to pair bond for life, raising 1 to 5 chicks per year. These territorial birds defend their nests from predators like hawks, raccoons, and great horned owls by hooting loudly and often striking intruders with their taloned feet. Though primarily nocturnal, barred owls can also be spotted during the day, camouflaged amongst the high leafy branches of oak, maple, and hickory trees. One of the most easily spotted owls in Florida, the great horned owl is a large, impressive bird with a wingspan of up to 57 inches. These mottled gray-brown birds are easily recognizable by the two feather tufts located on the top of their head. Great horned owls have the most diverse diet of all North American raptors, feeding on small mammals, reptiles, insects, fish, and even birds, including other smaller owl species. These fierce predators often take over nests that have been built by other birds, such as ospreys, hawks, and herons, to raise their own young. Great horned owls will add their own decorative touch by lining the nests with shreds of bark, leaves, feathers, or fur. To see great horned owls, keep an eye out during the early spring as mated pairs begin their nesting season. Florida's smallest owl, measuring only 9 inches in length, the Eastern Screech Owl is short and stocky with small pointed ear tufts. These birds rely heavily upon habitat with lots of tree cover, using tree cavities for nesting. They often occupy holes that have been opened up by woodpeckers or fungus. Active mostly at night, Eastern Screech Owls wait patiently in the trees, searching for mice, frogs, lizards, or squirrels to eat. These agile flyers are even able to catch bats mid-flight. When food is abundant, Eastern Screech Owls will store extra food in tree holes for as long as 4 days. Next time you are walking through a forested area, check the hollows of nearby trees for this mighty little bird. Burrowing owls are small brown birds with long legs, a short tail, and yellow eyes. They are active during the day, spending most of their time on the ground searching for insects or lizards to eat. As their name suggests, burrowing owls nest underground. They select sites that have loose soil, slight elevation, and a nearby lookout, such as a fence post or a road sign. Though many burrowing owls utilize burrows dug by other animals, in Florida, they excavate their own, using their beaks and taloned feet to move the soil. These adaptable birds often take up residence in neighborhoods and urban areas, including golf courses, road embankments, cemeteries, and vacant lots. In Cape Coral, Florida, burrowing owls can be seen in several residential communities, parks, and even at the Cape Coral Library. Barn owls, the most widely distributed species of owl, can be found almost everywhere in the world. They have a distinctive white heart-shaped face with mottled brown and white wings. They can often be identified by their unique looping flight pattern and slow wing beats. Named for their favorite nesting location, barn owls often take up residence in buildings like barns, church towers, and houses. To create a nest, The female barn owl arranges her own regurgitated pellets into a cup-like shape, creating a safe place to lay her eggs. These nocturnal owls are quite secretive, so they may be hard to spot, but if you wait patiently, you may be able to see one emerging from a barn to look for their next meal.
Thank you for joining us for Explorers Academy. Be sure to check out our other videos on Manatee County Parks and Natural Resources Facebook page. We hope to see you next time.